The Archaic would never ask that employees work longer than the recommended 8-hour shift, but understands that enthusiasm for their work and dedication to the team may often motivate them to do so.
Thank you. when I became infected by those mindless zombies, I split off from the others and secured myself here. I cannot leave. remember why you're here. Dr. Swanson has filled me in. I recall every single syllable of our conversation. There was ever so slight an inflection in her tone that suggested she no longer trusted me. Why ever dinosaur extinction 65 million years ago, would she think that? We share the same history. You and I are history. I recall the day of my birth, 18th of September, 1964, 3.46993412, recurring minutes past nine. I remember my mother looking surprised as I poked my head out into the world for the first time. You need a security registered palm, something I can provide. You need it at the library, something beyond my reach. Nonetheless, you will need a hand. I will not. Bring me a saw. Nevertheless, you will need a hand. I will not. Bring me a saw. Good, 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 good. It has been precisely 12 days, 11 hours, 49 minutes, and 12.4 seconds since something good last happened.
Carpenter. Rank, elevated. Status, code C, imprisoned. Observing the Turngat movement, I predict that it will be my cell they visit next. To my knowledge, I am the last remaining member of the elevated at this facility, and so it falls upon me to ensure that Xeno protocol is not compromised. For that reason, I record here the only way I have discovered to neutralize the viral threat. The species' primary weakness is... No! Oh, please! Oh! Oh!